12 a.m. and I'm going to a coffee shop for some quick breakfast and coffee. And then I'm going to my colleague's recital at 10 a.m. at Grace Cathedral. So really looking forward to it.
I think this shows how inexperienced I am with vlogging. I can never really find a good angle to vlog. And I'm using my iPhone anyways.
This is St. Matthew's Lutheran Church. There is something quite quirky for this organ. So you notice there are these kind of bars above each division. And apparently they are set there to assist mechanically like that. So you can just cancel a division by using that. But that's pretty cool. I've never really seen that in any instruments. One of the things that I really like about this instrument is that everything is right in front of you. Actually, that's most of the organ. So it's easy to hear the ballads in the room because it's actually right here. So there's a little bit of the organ here, that's the chancel. Let me take you on my way out of this church. This seemingly looking like a stained glass window, it's actually a secret pathway. And you can open this. And there you go. In this connecting bridge structure. Yeah, you can see down the streets. And then now we're at the choir room. All the way. I think it's all right. Yeah, it's down those stairs.
Hi, this is organist Ryan Chan. I'm at St. Matthew's Lutheran Church in downtown Charleston, preparing for my recital tomorrow at 10 a.m.
Tomorrow at 10 a.m.
This is Mr. Poopy.
Hello. I've missed you. Did you miss me? I've been gone for like 5 days. Oh. Oh, thank you. Thank you for the bath. Oh, that feels good.
Oh, who is that?
Oh.
Hi, Coco.
I've missed you. Did you miss me? Nah, she's like, I don't care. Oh, but you missed this, don't you?